are here on the Las Vegas Strip at the brand new Resorts World Las Vegas. Welcome to the biggest party of the year. I am Michael Yo.
And I'm Nikki Novak. Get ready to ring in the new year across the entire country, from New York to Dallas to Denver to right here in Las Vegas.
Sin City, baby. Now, we have it all. We have fireworks, live music, celebrities, and the hottest acts from the Las Vegas Strip. And I have some surprises, too.
What you got up your sleeve there, Michael Yo?
I can't reveal that yet, Nikki Novak, but it could be a housewife.
Oh, are things about to get real?
It's about to get real, yes.
And the party on this trip is going to be off the hook. We have cameras right in the middle of all the action. Check out the scene right now outside Treasure Island, Las Vegas.
Now, there's not a lot of action right now, but it will fill up as we get closer to midnight. Now, let's go to the big board where we'll be tracking the celebrations tonight. The first one is about to get underway. We're talking about the ball drop in New York City.
We're kicking it off right away.
You know, and this is, I'm going to be honest with you, we got 45 seconds, but this is the first time I've ever seen the New York ball drop. I know it sounds crazy, but this is the first time I've actually...
Ever in your life?
Ever. I'm always sleeping by like 8:30, 9 o'clock.
Because you're a dad, that's why.
And I got a family. And
I got a family. Look at all those people there. It's so exciting. We're counting down. Oh my gosh, only a few seconds left.
Yeah.
It's gorgeous.
I mean... And it feels like things are getting back to normal. You know what I mean? And that's what I love.
20 seconds.
We got 20 seconds.
20 seconds. And it looks like it's about as cold there as it is here.
It is. It is time to get 2021 out of here. And we need to get 2022. Yes.
All right. Here we go. 10 seconds.
amazing night.
I could not agree more.
All those amazing performances.
Yes, and all the great people.
I mean, how about that Waterford Crystal Ball, huh?
Oh, the ball, yeah, it's unbelievable.
It was ball I ever dreamed of.
Yeah, it was pretty incredible.
Yeah, you know, I really had a ball.
Are we done with this bit?
Yeah.
And Happy New Year to the East Coast. Finally, at least that part of the world got 2021 out of here.
You're so ready for 2021 to end.
Let me tell you, the bubbly is flowing tonight thanks to our friends at Provocativo Sparkling Brut for helping us celebrate 2022.
Clink and drink.
That's right.
You're going to hear a lot of that. And just wait to see what we have coming up. If you thought New York was wild, we got a lot more for you. Stay tuned. Cheers.
Cheers.
Welcome to the Las Vegas New Year's Eve countdown to 2022. We're saying goodbye to 2021 in every time zone from coast to coast. We're live from Resorts World with special performances from the Blue Man Group, Cirque du Soleil, a special appearance by the Real Housewives of Orange County's Heather Dubrow, as well as an exclusive performance from country music superstar Scotty McCreery. It's all building up to a spectacular fireworks show from Dallas, Denver, and then the Vegas Strip. The Las Vegas New Year's Eve countdown to 2022 starts now.
Greetings from the cast of WOW at the Rio Hotel in Las Vegas.
Happy New Year!
I want to be in that circle.
Wow. At the
Oh, I got it, Nikki.
I know. So clever.
Is that your attempt at a joke tonight?
No, I'm just getting warmed up.
Okay. I'm excited. Now, welcome back here outside Resorts World Las Vegas. And Nikki, look at this. It's massive. This is an LED screen on the side of Resorts World. Look at that.
It's huge. It's absolutely huge. We are right underneath it. Michael, did you know that when you fly into Las Vegas, you can actually see it from the airplane?
Oh, well, I live here, so if you drive down to 215, you can actually see it from like 10 to 11 miles away.
Well, when I came from my home, from my spaceship from outer space, I could actually see it from out there, too.
Are you hanging out with Jeff Bezos again? Is that what you're telling me?
I'm more of a Branson girl.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. You know what's cool? We just saw on the big board, Katy Perry is here. And I'm not going to lie to you, I love Katy Perry.
Were you fanning out? Were you waiting for her outside, waiting for that autograph?
I was standing by the elevator all day, and she never showed up.
What's your favorite song?
Oh.
Of Katie's.
Fireworks. Come on. It's New Year's Eve. Baby. Oh, I don't want to
sing. You can't pick anything else other than that. If you had chosen anything else, it would have been...
It would have been bad.
Yeah.
It would have been bad.
All right. Let's see what's going on outside Treasure Island, Las Vegas. The Strip tonight is closed to traffic so people can party, watch the fireworks, get their drink on. And speaking of parties, Caesar's Palace is where it is at. That's where Anthony Bailey
is. I love Anthony.
He's got a very tough job tonight. Oh, my gosh. How come I don't have this job? Standing outside and partying with the people. How are you, sir?
Hey, Nikki, good evening, and good evening, Michael. I'll tell you, it is starting to be quite a party already out here. The crowd's filling in behind us there. You can see we got some friends in from the Texas area there, San Antonio. We just got a chance to meet them a few moments ago. The Strip is packed right now with folks as far as the eye can see. It's going to be a wild night out here. They opened up to walking traffic here just a few minutes ago, and the crowds are beginning to fill in. All looking to have a good time out here in the city of Las Vegas and bring in 2022. So you'll definitely want to stick around with us all night long. We'll get a chance to bring you some of the interviews. The big question is, why Las Vegas? Why not other places? Well, people love coming back, and we've talked to some folks already that have made this an annual thing. So we'll get a chance to share a little bit about what they have to say and get ready for those wonderful New Year's fireworks coming up in just a few. All right, guys. Well, hey, let's talk about what's going on here.
Hello.
Hello. How's it going? Happy New Year.
Happy
How are you guys? All right, where are you guys in from?
From Los Angeles.
All right, so you made the trip out to L.A. What is it you love about Vegas?
Everything. Vegas is just fabulous. Vegas, just everybody so happy.
And he's got the headgear on there. Yeah, two folks are lined up and down the street here. It's a wild night. Nikki and Michael, let's toss it back over to you.
I definitely want one of those crowns.
You need a crown. And I'm saying it's starting to feel normal. And that's what I like.
It feels really good.
That's what 2022 is all about.
He's got all that great energy, too. But while we are here tonight looking ahead to 2022, we also understand that 2021 has been tough for a lot of people.
Yeah, it has, Nikki. That's why we are partnering with the Super Bowl of Caring to raise money to help feed people in need. Here now is the executive director of Super Bowl of Caring, Allison Reese. Now, tell us what a difference even a small donation can make.
Oh, absolutely. A small donation of just $1 can make three meals. And so if you give, you know, $25, that's 75 meals. It adds up very quickly.
And how do people also know that when they make a donation, that that money is going to go to people in their community, their local community?
Right. Well, that is the beauty of the Tackle Hunger map. When you go to the map, you find locations that are feeding people right now in their community, wherever they are around the country. And they can donate directly to that charity, and that money will be going directly to that through Super Bowl of Caring. We make sure that that money gets there.
Incredible.
I love that we're putting out the positive vibe. It's all about helping people out in 2022, showing empathy. And I just have to say, thank you so much for stopping by. We really, really appreciate it.
Thank you, Allison.
Thank you for helping us to tackle hunger. That's incredibly important. Our food pantries are doing yeoman's work this year, and we need to keep that up.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
And Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
Thanks for joining us. All right. We want to do our part, and let's get this started off right with a donation from our friends at Nexstar.
Hi, I'm Lisa Howfield, Vice President and General Manager of KLAS in Las Vegas. After a tough couple of years, it's important for us to find a way to give back. So on behalf of Nexstar, I'm honored to present this donation of $10,000 from the Nexstar Media Charitable Foundation. Happy New Year.
If you want to help, it's actually very easy. You can scan the QR code on your screen. You can text NYE donate to 26989, or you can call 1-800-358-SOUP. We have people from the Radial Phone Bank standing by to take your calls.
Now, tonight is a big night of celebration, but we want to pause and take a minute to remember a Hollywood icon. She was a national treasure. Betty White died today at the age of 99. I had a chance to interview her several times, and she was just an amazing person, had a great sense of humor. Everybody that met her loved her, and I was really hurt. When I heard the news, I was very, very sad because she led the way, and she opened the doors for so many women that have careers in comedy and in television, and that's me. I mean, we took that picture like 10 years ago, but I've interviewed her several times since then, and man, what a loss. Today.
Some people are just larger than life.
And she was.
Yeah.
And she was. And Golden Girls, she won an Emmy, you know. And it's just very sad. It's very, very sad. So we want to remember Betty White tonight. What a beautiful person.
Yeah.
The party is just getting started on the Las Vegas countdown to 2022. Still ahead, performances from Cirque du Soleil and one of the weirdest spots in Las Vegas. But first, start the new year by giving back with the Super Bowl of Caring. Text NYE Donate to 26989 to learn how to donate to a local food charity. Wardrobe provided by Macy's at the Fashion Show Mall in Las Vegas.
We want to give a shout out to BetterHelp.com, which is one of the sponsors of the countdown to New Year's Eve 2022.
Now, anyone who is struggling with life's challenges can get help anytime and anywhere through a computer, tablet, or smartphone from one of more than 25,000 licensed therapists.
Not only is BetterHelp.com making professional therapy accessible, affordable, and convenient, it's also confidential.
As a special offer to our viewers tonight, log on to betterhelp.com/2022 for a special 20% off offer.
Hi, we're the Soul of Motown at the Westgate.
And we're here to wish you a
Happy New Year. Hope to see you in 22.
Happy New Year!
I think we need to harmonize like that, Michael.
I think that would be a terrible idea. I cannot sing. You can't sing.
I definitely can't sing.
Yeah, I'm a horrible singer. But my parents went to go see that show.
Yeah.
And they said it's absolutely amazing. Because growing up, Michael Jackson was one of my favorite artists. He signed with Motown in 1971. Candy Girl, Jackson 5, hands down, one of the best songs
ever.
Look
at you throwing out those facts. I actually had Michael Jackson wallpaper.
Did you really?
I really did. I can moonwalk.
No.
Wait, hold on.
Okay, let me see.
I can't do it in heels.
Michael Jackson was so big, I had the wallet. You remember they had the Beat It wallet? It had them laying down.
I want to know why I don't have the sequins on my gloves right now. Who designed my wardrobe? We got to talk to somebody about this.
One of my friends is watching tonight, Jim Jeffries, huge comedian. Hello, Happy New Year's, Jim Jeffries.
I don't know you, Jim, but I love you anyway.
He's
happy
amazing.
New Year.
He's amazing. All right, welcome back. We promised you some big entertainment, and we're not going to disappoint. We will have a live performances from 8-time Best of Las Vegas winner Zoe Bowie from Westgate Las Vegas coming up later in the show.
I love Zoe Bowie. But right now, let's check out our beautiful view at the beautiful Resorts World on the Las Vegas Strip. We are in the best spot we could possibly be on New Year's Eve.
Look at that. It's beautiful out there. Now, the streets aren't filled up yet, but as we get closer to midnight on the West Coast, it will fill up. This is definitely not a bad gig. And of course, outside of Resorts World, it's beautiful. But they actually let us inside and we toured around and it's amazing. Check it out. That video screen you just saw outside, 100,000 square feet. It's one of the largest in the world.
Would it fit in my house? I want to watch a movie on that thing.
That would be amazing. But no, I've seen your apartment.
It's not fitting. This globe, by the way, I want to shake it like a snow globe. But I don't know if you can because it's 50 feet in diameter.
And I will tell you this, it's one of the most Instagrammable things in the hotel.
That's all you had to say.
Oh, you ready?
Instagram?
Yes.
Speaking my language.
All right, let's get some pictures of you, Nikki Novak. Hold on, here we go. Work it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You know what?
Yeah.
You know what?
No. I don't know. This is so hilarious. No. Oh, my God. You're such a great actor. We are actually at the Gatsby Cocktail Lounge right now.
I feel like I'm in the roaring 20s because this was modeled after the Great Gatsby.
You know, I feel like you should have a flapper's dress on.
I'm really sad I'm not wearing fringe, although I do have a flapper dance.
Show me, please.
All right. Let's do it.
All right.
Stand up.
Uh-huh.
It's like this.
Like that? Oh.
Oh, yeah. You got it,
what?
Michael. You got it.
I think I'm doing good. You know what would go good with this dance?
What?
A drink. Hey, bartender.
No.
What?
Wait.
What?
I have a secret.
What's that?
They have a secret menu.
Stop it.
Yeah, seriously. You just scan the QR code. Hold on. And
champagne
bubble bath.
All right, I got to get you a drink, Mickey. Here we go.
Do I get a rubber ducky in mine?
You want a ducky in mine?
Yeah, I want a ducky.
Oh, I got you, girl. I got you. Here we go. Little ducky right there.
Drunky ducky.
Drunk. Give me a little drink. So I don't drink as much as you, so I don't want a ducky in mine. I'm going to let the ducky float to be good. Cheers.
Cheers to Gatsby's.
That's right.
Oh, the doghouse.
Oh, have you been talking to my wife again?
No, the sports bar, the doghouse.
Oh, okay.
I know you've been there many times, Michael.
Yes.
You'll feel right at home here.
All right.
Oh, this doghouse, unlike yours, has live music.
Yeah, mine's just dark and a bunch of sadness.
Well, there's lots of brightness here, lots of good things happening.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go listen to the live band.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, wow,
oh you can
so
bet.
Good. Wait. I should have bet that was going to happen.
Hey, can I get 100 on the Golden Knights winning the Stanley Cup and 200 on everyone having a happy new year? All right. All right. I have the winning ticket. What? I mean, I love this hotel. Look at the Vogue from the Instagram snaps. You are Instagram worthy, girl.
Thank you. And no filters right now.
No filters.
That's a rarity.
Nikki puts about 125 filters on every photo.
That's on a good day, Michael. Tomorrow morning, 250.
There you go.
Put your money on that. Oh my God, Gatsby's, as you can see, is a must-see. It is so awesome. You have to check it out next time you're in Vegas. I highly recommend the bubble bath with the rubber duckies.
I have never wanted to drink bath water till then. It was so good.
With a straw.
With a straw. Now, you're looking at the crowd on the strip from Dre's Las Vegas at the top of the Cromwell.
All right, the totals are just starting to come in. So far, we have raised, let's take a look at the big board. 80,863 meals for Super Bowl of Caring. If you want to help, please scan the QR code on your screen. It will be there all night. That's amazing.
No, that's awesome.
Yeah.
It's really great. Really great. We should get it up to a million. We need a million.
We do.
We need a million.
Up next, a real housewife shares her secrets to making a perfect cocktail and a performance from Cirque du Soleil's most lavish production. Plus, we're finding a whole lot more than groceries at Omega Mart. Next on the Countdown to 2022.
Hi, I'm Jen Kramer with the Magic of Jen Kramer Show at Westgate Las Vegas Resort and Casino, wishing you a happy, healthy, and magical 2022.
You know, I'm a magician too. I'm about to make 2021 disappear.
That was good, Michael.
Was
that
it?
Was really good.
I don't know. I was kind of scared to use that one.
No, you're good. That was
okay.
Funny.
Okay. People come from all over the world to see their acrobatic act. Who am I talking about? Well, they're a fixture on the Las Vegas Strip.
And tonight, you're getting your own personal performance from Cirque du Soleil. Here is Ka from the MGM Grand. Applause.
Nikki, we were just laughing because we were watching that. Can you do any of that that just happened?
That's kind of how I limber up. And here's my New Year's resolution. By next year,
okay,
this evening, Michael, I want to be able to, you're going to lay on your back and you're going to get your feet up in the air. And
okay,
I'm just going to do those twirls around. You're just going to spin me around.
On the show next year?
Yes.
Okay. Well,
that's our pledge to you right now.
All right. It is one of the most unique, interesting, and bizarre attractions we have ever seen. Meow Wolf's Omega Mart is the main draw at Area 15 in Las Vegas.
So get ready to step through a portal and have your mind blown, because we definitely had our minds blown when we went to see what this was all about.
Omega, Omega.
We are here at Area
at 15, Meow Wolf's Omega Mart.
This is a store from another dimension, and you figure out the story behind it as you go through.
Now, everything in here is owned by Dram Corp, a fictional family-owned company.
Are you ready to shop?
I am ready to do this, Nikki Novak.
Let's go.
What?
I've already seen so many things I want to try.
Drew, what's going on, man?
Hey! Uh-oh. All right, Drew's going to show us around, show us all the cool items that we can eat.
Okay,
hopefully.
Yeah. Is this the cereal aisle?
Absolutely. Okay. Every grocery store needs a cereal aisle. This one has Simply Spiders. Sorry, it's actually Simply does not contain spiders.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
I hate spiders in my cereal.
Oh, doesn't everyone? You have to read the fine print. You know, that's what's out of there.
Hey, what's Omega Mart?
All of our products have the uncanny ability to fulfill your desires.
So everything on this aisle will help you get through the maze.
Absolutely.
Okay, okay. Absolutely.
Now I gotta figure out what my secret desires are.
Oh, okay. Well,
we're about to find out.
It's New Year's Eve. Get it, girl. Get it, girl.
We'll check out some more products and maybe you'll find out what your desires are.
Fantastic.
All right, where are we going next, Greg?
All right, let's go this way.
Huh? Omega Mart?
A lot of favorites in here. This is Who Told You This Was Butter Room Freshener.
What's Omega Mart?
This is our 96-hour energy drink. So this will get you through Las Vegas and New Year's Eve. There are portals that will take you out of the grocery store into dimensions beyond. So you are going to open a portal for us.
Door number one.
Thank you, Vanna.
Whoa, this is so cool. Where are we going?
Right, so you found your way through a portal into another dimension.
Feeling it.
Where are we right now?
All right, right now you are in the projected desert. So this is a hub that will lead you into all sorts of different spaces.
I already feel like I'm in a different space emotionally.
Yeah! What is Omega Mart?
The fact that we're in the Dram Corp tunnel gives you an idea that we're starting to move into some Dram Corp spaces in our fictional world.
I feel like I'm in a drink
pool. Omega Mart is just a totally normal supermarket in Las Vegas.
So we're going to find our way into the next dimension. Do you think you can help us get through those lockers?
Stop it. Stop it right now.
Hold on. Can I help too? Look at that.
That is so exciting. I always wanted to have one of these in my room.
Come sample the savings for yourself.
It's almost over. I didn't want it to end.
It's never over.
Until you have tattooed chicken.
Very popular here at our meat counter. We also have all of the national monuments carved in meats at the end. So all sorts of fun meat arrangements to experience here.
Omega Mart.
That was incredible. Thank you, Gerald.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Thanks for letting us share Omega Mart with you.
And Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Let me tell you, you have not lived until you've tried Tattoo Chicken. This is a place that I cannot recommend highly enough. How much fun did we have?
It was a lot of fun. And they didn't show the part where we went down the 3-story slide.
Yes,
that
we did.
That was so fun.
In my heels.
In your heels. And you worked it. And I loved that.
I did. It was so much fun.
I got to tell you, walking around that place, it reminded me of like a Japanese game show.
Where everybody's a winner?
Everybody's a winner.
Ding, ding, ding.
That's right. Meow Wolf also has 3 locations. You can check out the one in Vegas, which is absolutely amazing. Santa Fe, Mexico, and they just opened one in Denver, so check that out.
All right, the parties are everywhere tonight, even in downtown Las Vegas. Some of the biggest icons from the 80s and 90s, this is my era, love it, are there heating things up on Fremont Street.
That's right, JC Fernandez is there in the middle of the action. Look at him, dressed to impress. What's up, JC?
JC!
Hey, Michael. Hey, Nikki. Happy New Year to you and Happy New Year to everyone watching. Now, a lot of people have been asking me, is it cold down here? It's not cold. It's funky cold Medina because Tone Loke is on stage tonight. This really is the ultimate 80s and 90s dance party happening on Fremont Street. We had a flock of seagulls on earlier tonight, Village People, and still to come tonight, Bobby Brown's going to be on stage and Vanilla Ice is going to ring in 2022 in a very big way right behind me tonight. The crowd is building up, and I have a special surprise. Vanilla Ice's 2 dancers are here with me tonight. Let's welcome Go Ninja, Go Ninja, Go. We got Michelangelo. Come on over here, Michelangelo. And we have Reflector Man. Reflector Man dances on stage. Michelangelo does the ninja. Go Ninja, Go Ninja, Go. He'll be on stage. I have to ask, Reflector Man, what can we expect during a Vanilla Ice concert?
We're going to take you back to the 90s. V. Calvary Richie's, bring your fanny pack, drink out your CD players, because it's going to be an all-out party.
I mean, talk about an exclusive get. I've got Michelangelo, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, right before he goes on stage, and Reflector Man, and look at this. He brought a pizza for me, you guys. How special is that? I'll let you guys do your thing. And Michael and Nikki, I'm going to send it back to you guys over at Resorts World.
I want whatever Reflector Man is having.
I know, right?
He's having a good time. It is warm.
I love it. And we're going to be checking back with JC throughout the show.
He's the best. He's amazing.
And Fremont, it's where the party's already happening, Nikki. This is shaping up to be a great New Year's Eve. What's your favorite New Year's Eve moment ever?
Okay, let me set this up for you.
Okay, set it up.
Sydney Harbour Bridge, Sydney, Australia. You know, the opera house is there, the bridge. You always see the iconic fireworks there. I was on a boat floating down the water watching the fireworks go off. What about you?
Oh, well, 8 years ago, I met my now wife, and I was dating her. And for 9 months, I didn't tell her I loved her. And all her friends were like, oh, he doesn't like you, he doesn't like you. But I wanted to make it a huge moment, and that's my family right there. So on New Year's Eve in Hawaii, fireworks going off, was the first time I told her I loved her because I wanted to make it memorable. And now we're married, going on 6 years, and we have two beautiful kids. And to my wife, Claire, that's watching, and Oliver and Elise, I love you guys so much. You are my life. Oh, and she's right there. My wife is right there.
Oh, my God, she's right
there. Claire. She just
came
down. Hi, Claire.
I love her, too. I love her just as much as you do.
I know you do. I know you
talk. Except when I told her I loved her, she said, thank you.
Yeah.
She didn't say back.
No. And you know what's funny? When I finally told my wife I loved her, she didn't say, oh, I love you, too. She says, it's about time.
That's a woman you got to keep.
That's right.
That's how you know she's a keeper.
That's
All right. We got a lot more for you guys coming up, so stay tuned.
Up next, hit songs from country star Scotty McCreery's new album. Plus, drones and fireworks combine for an unforgettable show in Dallas, Texas. Celebrate 2022 in the Central Time Zone when the countdown continues. Start the new year by giving back with the Super Bowl of Caring. Text NYE Donate to 26989 to learn how to donate to a local food charity.
Hello, I'm Terry Fader, and I'm Winston the Impersonating Turtle, wishing you a very happy new year.
What's your resolution?
To get Terry to cut his fingernails. My head is killing me.
Happy new year.
You know, Nikki, do you have a resolution? Like a good resolution?
I don't bother making them anymore because I never keep them.
You know what's funny to me is the people that say they're going to start working out.
Yeah.
Like January 1. No,
yeah.
You're not. You haven't worked out all year. You're not going to work out January 1.
January 2.
Okay, there you go.
You'll start the day after. You got to rest first.
There
all
you
right,
go.
We're back at Resorts World Las Vegas. The party is heating up. It is definitely cold outside. Luckily, the drinks are flowing, keeping everybody warm. But here is the big question, Michael. Every New Year's, what should you be drinking on New Year's Eve? Well, we went to a real expert. Mm-hmm. Wait, do you see what I did there? To find out the best cocktail for tonight.
She's one of my dear friends. I absolutely love her. You know her from the Real Housewives of OC, Heather Dubrow. First of all, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Do you have a resolution before we start for 2022? Okay, we'll get to that. So, what are we drinking on New Year's Eve?
All right, well, it's New Year's Eve, and you know, I know my name is a little synonymous with
yes,
which is, of course, what we like to drink on New Year's Eve.
So we're gonna open up this champagne, and I am gonna show you something fun that I love to do. So you know I'm from New York,
yep,
but I'm transplanted to California, and my family's taking a little tropical vacation this year. So in honor, such a
look
good sound.
That.
So in honor of that,
we're that reaction was the best. Yeah.
We're gonna make a fancy champagne drink. This tulip shape is the best for champagne, gives you the most bubbles and aerates the wine so you get the best taste. We're gonna take our pineapples and first we are gonna cut the top, clean off. Then we're gonna take our core and just pull it out there. Look at that. Save the pineapple because it's delicious. And then there's really not a great tool for cutting out that core. I really need to, that's what I need to invent. So now I'm gonna use crunchy ice. Now, if you know anything about my house, you'll know famously we have lots of different types of ice in the house. This is the crunchy ice. People keep asking me, is it true that there's air in there so it doesn't hurt your teeth? It's true. Ooh. And then,
wow.
Watch this. Pour our champagne, oops.
Whoa, whoa.
And then we're just gonna add this, and we're gonna add a little umbrella, and we're gonna add a straw, and voila. Now, let me tell you what's really amazing about this. Okay. Now, do you remember like in the old days, they used to have that vodka infused with the fruit? Same idea. And what you do is you squish it just a little bit, okay?
To release the juice.
To release the juice, and now, voila.
That's amazing.
So I wish you both an incredible 2020 filled with champs and pineapples and love. Cheers.
Cheers. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy 2022.
Cheers.
And we brought the drinks to set.
Squish it, Michael.
You gotta squeeze it to get the juice in. Clink and drink.
Clink and drink. I don't think pineapples clink, but we can drink.
But I tell you what, we filled these with Provocativo.
We did.
We're getting our drink
on right now. Delicious. Mm.
This is what I'm talking about. This is what's happening for New Year's
this
Eve.
This is honestly, I mean, I love her and I want to be her best friend forever, but she makes the best drink I think I've ever had. It is so good because it's just got that little bit of an infusion.
I thought the pineapple was just for fun. Like, you wouldn't taste it, but you taste it right away.
Makes
it so good.
Plus, you got Heather's company.
I know, right?
All right, we know that you guys are partying along with us, so please keep those photos coming. Tweet us using the hashtag VegasNYE. Oh, we already have some coming in
here.
Look
at that. And this is what I want. I want people that are watching right now to actually take selfies with us in the back.
You just like seeing yourself in pictures.
No, I think so we can post them, we'll repost. Look at all these photos coming in.
Oh my gosh, we have a ton. This is amazing.
See, that's a good guy right there. The guy in the blue, he took a picture with his girl, you know, making sure that she knows he loves her.
Somebody else, they got their hat on.
Look, see, the dog right there. See, we want your pet photos.
We love pet photos. Send us those as well, please.
Yes. Happy 2022.
I may kidnap one of them though.
No, don't do that. That would be bad. That would be bad.
Still ahead, hundreds of drones light the Dallas sky to ring in the new year in the Central Time Zone. And a performance from Las Vegas's iconic Blue Man Group. Wardrobe provided by Macy's at the Fashion Show Mall in Las Vegas.
Hi, I'm News Nation's Adrienne Bankert. From all of us here on Morning in America, we're wishing you peace, strength, and joy into the new year.
I just got to say, I am feeling good. I'm feeling good about 2021 leaving and 2022 coming in.
But I got to be honest, Michael, you're always feeling good. You just have that disposition.
You know, I do, because I just feel like we're getting through it. You know, everybody had a tough 2 years, and this is what we just want to bring joy to your lives right now and make you feel happy. Hopefully you're surrounded by your family and being safe, you know?
Yeah.
So, all right, let's say hello to some of the most iconic performers in Las Vegas, the Blue Man Group. Now, let me tell you this. I've seen them before. Live?
Yeah.
Incredible.
They are really amazing. They've been around for a very, very long time.
Have.
I can't even imagine how much paint they've gone through at this point.
Right?
All right, but here they are now with paint drums. Okay, I'm ducking out of the way in this white outfit.
Thank you.
amazing are they? Can you believe they formed in 1987, Michael? They've been at the Luxor since 2015.
That's what you call talent and longevity.
Yeah.
Now, speaking about talent, I mean, we have her with us right now.
We do. Super Bowl
of Caring. Allison Reese, how are you?
I'm doing great.
Okay. Now, tell us about Super Bowl of Caring.
Well, we have been around since 1990, and every year we have a campaign usually around the big game asking the question, what if everybody just gave a dollar or a can of food who was watching that game? That would be 100 million cans of food or dollars every year.
So how do people donate? How do they get involved if they want to get involved?
Right. Well, right now, Nexstar makes it really easy. We have a phone bank sponsored by our friends at Radial, and you can call 1-800-358-SOUP, or you can text 26989 NYE donate, or you can go online. It's really simple.
And the amount of money people donate, even like a dollar would mean a lot, correct?
Oh, every dollar is three meals. And the money that comes into food pantries, they can take money and do 5 to 10 times more than they can with just food that is donated.
And can you talk a little bit about what a difference it's made to people? You've seen it firsthand.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. Well, if you think about how many people are hungry, we have 42 million people who are food insecure right now. So just being able to put soup in their bowl is really important, and it just gives them hope.
All right. Make sure you call that number, 1-800-358-SOUP. Allison, Happy New Year, and thank you for joining
us. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
All right. Now, let's take a look in Dallas right now. The crowds are forming in Dallas. Yep. There they are.
Wow.
There they are. The crowd is getting ready for country music superstar Scotty McCreery, and so are we. His exclusive concert starts right after the fireworks and drone show from Dallas.
Yeah, we are just moments away from the big show in
The Big D, Michael. That's right.
The fireworks are set from Reunion Tower.
Now, this is the largest drone show they have done yet. There are 225 drones in the light show, and the drones are soaring at the feet, at 400 feet.
Wow.
Yeah. Huge.
Huge.
Huge. So, Dallas, I'm from Houston, Texas, and Dallas is such an amazing place. And I'm glad. I heard their fireworks show is absolutely incredible out there. And I believe this is a shot from Dre's right now.
That is gorgeous.
Right?
Yeah.
We're taking a look at this shot from Dre's.
Yeah, that's gorgeous.
We have cameras located all over Las Vegas.
Everywhere?
Everywhere. Everywhere.
And that makes me a little bit nervous.
I know. And this is the thing about the cameras. Like, Vegas is slow right now. But closer to midnight, people are going to flood the streets, and it's going to be insane.
Vegas is never technically ever really slow. Ever since I checked into the hotel, I've been here all week. People from all over the world are here. I think everybody's ready to celebrate. The energy has been really good. There's really nothing like Las Vegas.
And-